Lupus nephritis is inflammation in the kidney, and this is because of lupus. So lupus is an autoimmune disease that can cause inflammation after the formation of antibodies against self, and this inflammation often travels, quote unquote, goes in the kidney and alters the function of the kidney. Lupus nephritis can be secret, so many patients will not know they have it. They will know sometimes that they have lupus, but they may not know that they have the nephritis. With regard to the kidney, more specifically, they may have swelling of their feet, and that's because of the fluid retention, and the kidney is the organ that helps control and regulate the fluid in our bodies. So fluid retention. It could also be that the blood pressure is high, and people will say that they have headaches. They could have changes in the urine itself. They may often say that the urine is now frothy, bubbly, and it might be darker. So those are the signs and symptoms of lupus nephritis. The challenges to treating lupus nephritis over and beyond lupus is that it's a more difficult disease to treat. You need more aggressive treatments, and you don't have time. Time is kidney in this situation. So we have to act really quick, even before full-blown disease, so that's why it's important to check our patient, check their urine, and detect early changes. So if we can treat that early, we prevent worse outcomes. And also, we try to prevent multiple flares. So this is a disease that will come back again and again. So if we try to prevent that from happening and minimize the attacks, then the less damage that we'll have in the kidney.